Hey, in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install the free Helium-10 Chrome extension. Essentially, I'm going to show you how to get it and how to add it for free to your Chrome browser so you can start using it today for your own needs. Now, I'm going to tell you that I'm going to show it to you with the first Chrome extension by Helium-10, which is sometimes referred to as the X-Ray Chrome extension for product research and product validation. Then I'm going to show you how to download and install the Seller Assistant Chrome extension, which is mainly used for getting reviews on Amazon. And in the end of this video, I'm going to link you to two other videos that will show you how to use these Chrome extensions from A to Z, like complete tutorials. So let's start right now. Now, how do you download, how do you get them? Down in the description of this video, you're gonna have affiliate links that will lead you to the landing pages of these Chrome extensions. So say you wanna download and install the first one, which is the Chrome extension X-Ray. Click on the link, it's gonna lead you to this landing page. And essentially what you're gonna do is you're gonna click on download now on this Chrome extension. It's gonna take you to the Chrome store. And here, as you can see, there are over 500,000 users that are using Helium-10 Chrome extension. Crazy. Then click on add to Chrome. Simply click on that, then click on add extension. Okay, simply do these few clicks and boom, Helium-10 has been added to Chrome. Now it will take you to this landing page where you can see a video by Bradley Sutton from Helium-10 on how to use it, like few basic ideas, some other things here. And then once you're gonna be on Amazon, you're gonna have the Chrome extension appearing here. Now, in order to use it, you're gonna have to create a free Helium-10 account. So once you install the Chrome extension, simply click here on sign up for free. It will take you to this landing page. Simply add your name, email, password. Click on I agree with the privacy policy, terms of use, read them. Most of the people don't read them, but I don't really read them too much, but I try to if it's something important. But yeah, we do recommend you to read stuff. Click on sign up and that's it. Then you're gonna be able to use the Chrome extension for free. Now, the same thing is with the Seller Assistant. You essentially click on install Chrome extension. The link is down in the description to this Chrome extension as well. It will take you to Chrome again, to Chrome browser or Chrome Web Store. Actually, there are 10,000 plus users, which is not bad, not as many as in the other Chrome extension. You click on add to Chrome, then again you click on add extension, and then boom, it has been added to your Chrome. Now here, once you have it, it's going to be like a little chat window or something. You're going to have to again log inside your account. And then once you get your account, you're gonna have to click on get to your orders page and you will be able to get reviews to your orders through a simple click of a button. Now, as I mentioned, the links to these Chrome extensions are down in the description of this video to both the first one and the second one. And now up here, you're gonna have two tutorials on how to use these Chrome extensions. The one here is for the X-Ray Chrome extension, essentially as it's referred. It's a pretty long tutorial, A to Z. And the other one is a short tutorial for the Seller Assistant, which will show you how to use this from A to Z as well to get more reviews on Amazon. The links are down in the description to get them. Enjoy these links. Have an awesome day. See you in my next video. Yours, Vova. Bye-bye.